Watching one of the few crappy or non-crappy George Clooney movies, The American. Yeah, it's Clooney the Mini 14. There's a really hot chick that's naked through the movie. I mean, she was naked. Damn. Well, anyways, casted these today. The mold. And powder coated them. Probably should let them cure, but I went through like 8 towels. I got a stack of towels that I keep around just to lay my bolts on when I powder coated. I seriously doubt I'm gonna get lead poisoning into a towel. But man, got a lot. And I got like 3 times this in the loading room. I think I'm done making knives for a while. Actually, I did 2 layers of PC on either one. There's a candy green, and I threw some a blue and a green, kind of mixed that in with that, so it's actually got a little different little hues to it. And no, that is not light for blue. That is some crap I got on eBay like 2 years ago for like $9.99 a pound. And it actually cooks pretty good. It's just, you know, I'm doing the basket method, and I don't want any scarring. And I only had a few with a couple little pins to let the mold get a little hot. That's looking pretty good. I actually got to weigh these and work up a load. My real goal was just to have hardball ammunition. Just nothing too extreme. Hardball nines. Is that too much to ask?